Hey everyone, welcome to Kowloon, if I'm even saying that right. A urban Asian city that's been here for quite a long time. I recorded a video of this a long time ago in my, I think, phase one of my travels. And that's part of the reason why I'm here today is that I'm taking a look at this place now, quite a bit of time later, and seeing what's changed. I don't think a lot has changed particularly. This looks like it would be a stand for fireworks people would hang around. Can I set them off? No, I can't, unfortunately. Let's take a look at this. Maybe we can get a note card that tells us a bit more about Kowloon. Fortunately, it's mostly in, I think, Japanese. It might be Chinese, I'm not sure. And the first message you see when walking through is firing guns is strictly prohibited. If you fire a gun, you'll be banned. So, you know. And they got some sort of mini game here that we might try out before this video ends. I'm not gonna do it right now. And yeah, this place is pretty interesting. Just for the fact that it's like a big. It's this. It's kind of like this market complex area, but it's in the idea of like an old, like, giant urban city sort of place. Like a giant old Asian urban city of sorts. Yeah, it's been here for quite some time, as I said. Though I remember seeing this cat stuff, I think, at a place not too long ago, actually, so this is something newer, unless this has been here for a long time and I've never seen this before. Besides that, like the Ferris, all of that. Donut or something. So, yeah, we'll be making our way across here. And, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find every single thing in the city. It's pretty much like a maze. But I am gonna try and see as much as I can. Looks like that way up there is blocked off. Looks like we got. It's either like a food shop or it's like maybe a shrine, I'm not sure. Looks like it might be a shrine, I'm not particularly sure. More kitties. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to do a lot of guesswork because some stuff is in English, but a large majority of it is in another language here. So if you decide to come here, then you're probably gonna be confused a bit about what some stuff is saying. You're just gonna have to do a bit of guesswork. And I do like the lighting. Like the purple lighting that was on the walls, that's, I believe, because of my advanced. Oh, okay. Luckily, they give me a hint there. Because otherwise I wouldn't know. Okay, there we... That's very good. They give me a message saying that's a resonant area. So as soon as I see that message now, I know to back off. So yeah, this lighting that's bouncing off and stuff, I'm pretty sure that's because of the advanced lighting. And I love being able to do advanced lighting in places like this. It really changes the dynamic a bit more. It sounds like it's raining outside, so unfortunately, hopefully that doesn't pick up on the recording. That's weird looking. See, this is why that right there I actually like quite a bit with all the signs and all that. It actually looks like an actual, like, street, I guess. Or like an alleyway. Yeah, it looks like there's a skybox up there. I actually have the distance pumped up to full while I'm here because I've actually kind of learned that when I have it just. When there's just one region. It's easier just to have it on full distance instead of having it just res up as I go, because a lot of it will stay texturized that way. And that's another resident area. We got something over here. I have no idea what this is. That's something new. And there it goes, to wherever it's going to go off to, I guess. Guess that's a moon up there? I can't quite tell. Some sort of accident here. All these poor fish. Wait, have I been here already? I don't remember that sign, but yeah, I've already been this way. That's another thing about this place, it's so easy to just get confused. You have to look for landmarks around to be able to realize where you are. Cafe here. Okay, so yeah, it is a Japanese region, it looks like, and it's actually kind of rare in my travels to actually find a, like a primary language sim besides English. There's not a whole lot of them compared to the usual. That's actually pretty neat. Okay, let's head back down. And of course, my animation is kind of messing up the ladder animation. Okay. Where am I gonna go from here? I guess this way. I'm not really sure. We'll go ahead and head off this way, I guess. Multicultural Center for the Elderly. Yeah, this is a bunch of stuff for making your avatar like an elderly person for here. I'm not actually sure if this is a role-playing area or not. I kind of assume maybe it is. It's kind of hard to tell. I can't actually. I'm sure that note card at the beginning would actually tell me if I went and took the time to put it in like Google Translate or something, but. We're back here. See how easy it is to get turned around? Just like that, we're back. We circled around completely where we were before. That's kind of eerie. Looks like each way takes me way downward, so. This way? Honestly, I'm not sure anymore. Looks like that's a alleyway, dead end. I'm pretty sure I've been this way. This is, I'm pretty sure, where I just came from. Yeah, it is. Okay. So we'll head down this way with the sign that says restaurant and all that. Let's see. Let's see if there's anything good down here. Probably gonna be a resident area. Yep, it's a resident area. Actually, we. Are you, what? Wow, we actually went around completely back to where we began at the very beginning. So we need to go ahead and, like, maybe go. Here's, like, the main way right there. Let's go ahead and head off of this way and see what's over in this corner. Let's go ahead and see what's up here. This might tell me it's a resident area, too. Oh, that's no good. You probably need a door there. Caged off. No way through. Let's continue on then. So actually, I took the time a little bit ago to go through some of my Phase 1 and 2 places playlist and just to see what places are still around and what not are. And I'm definitely gonna get around to, okay, let's go ahead and head up to the buildings, the roofs. The building roofs, whatever. Looks like we got some small houses here. Yes, this is where we just came from. And this happened to be just at the top of my list. So yeah, I am still doing the thing where I go back and check out places that I was at before but had like horrible, horrible video quality for. And graphic quality. And this is a bunch of the textures that they actually use around the town, it looks like. If this is all the textures, then this isn't a whole lot actually at all, and they made a decent city out just this little bit. I think there might be more, I'm not sure. This is basically like the main roadway for all the shops and stuff like that. Got an ad here. Okay. I'm not sure what's up with this room, so let's go ahead and take a look at this. About Xiaowei's room. Unfortunately, I don't really know. This is a good shot of the town, if you, or city, if you wanted to see it from up above. Just see how big it is, because that's a lot of buildings. Unfortunately, everything just detexturizes itself and are retexturizing. So it'll take a second for everything to come back. Got a in-world comic here that I can't actually read. Looks like pretty good work though, just from the drawing standpoint. I don't know what that thing is. I think we may be getting into the shady part of town. Looks like maybe some form of mesh avatar. I'm not quite sure what these. The hero of Second Life. Flea markets. I've never actually think I've seen a flea market in Second Life before. Unless you can count like the gacha markets. And Stonewall. We are making pretty good progress here, though. Okay. Well, this one actually has a welcome message. Tiny thongs. Anything, this is just writings across the walls. It is a shop loving mustaches, please enjoy it. That's probably one of my favorite signs ever. I just have a hard time understanding exactly everything I'm seeing. Don't know what that's saying. What's this thing? Looks like a fire hydrant almost. Or maybe a mailbox? I'm not sure. No idea what it's asking me at all, and they've blocked off the exit. That's not what I wanted. Well, it opened up. Well, that's weird. Okay, I wasn't particularly sure on how that worked out, so. Looks like we still have a bit to go, though, so we'll continue on. We finally made it over to this flea market to check it out. That suit looks nice. The one on the left. A few things around. Let's go ahead and take a look up here. Can't actually take anything from that because it's members only. Looks like it's just this over here. Ah, okay, this is staff only. Well, at least they give you plenty of notices for sure. JetGraphics.com. Let's go ahead and head off this way, I think, maybe. That's something different for sure. Yeah, it's another one of these mailbox things. delicious kebab. Rat kebab, newt kebab, caterpillar kebab, a scorpion kebab. Plus one rads. Oh wow, that's very different from the usual. This area looks really nice. Club Lizard Tail. Something stuck in the wall. It's a flying turtle. Oh, it's another one of these things. This is probably just a shortcut through this alleyway to another one. Sure, we'll head down this way. Resident areas, I bet. Yep. There that goes that again. Okay, let's go ahead and just pass on right through here. Prison cage. Nifty. Yeah, there's a couple of weird things. I think your calendar stopped working. Unless that's one you actually have to, like, click on each day to rip off one. Though a lot of them are automated. But it's definitely not May, it's December 3rd. Yeah, it looks like I'm being taken back towards the right again. Let's see here. Where should we go? That's actually where we were before. Lizard Tail. I guess we'll head down this way. There's not much else we can do. I think we're actually starting to get pretty far into the city at this point. another one that's at May 22nd. This actually looks like it might be somebody's house. I think I'll leave. Whoa, I didn't expect to see that here. This looks like another shop. Yeah, this is a shop because it has stuff that's for sale up here, so it's not a residence. The saying over here, let's see. Commodore 64, RAM system, basic bytes free, ready, load Windows 95. Ah, we've made it to the other side of the region now. A shop selling toilets. That's actually pretty uncommon. More eyewear, it looks like. No, oh, that one looks right. It says December 4th. It just turned December 4th a few minutes ago, actually, on Second Lifetime. Anything here? No, these are for sale, but they don't actually, you can't actually get in them, it looks like. Guess this is like a shrine, it looks like. Let's see. Here's the doors. Can't actually get in. Pandas! Looks like it's a bunch of panda rides. And either. I guess these are foxes? I'm not sure. And this looks like just a little pavilion to stand here and look at the ocean, I guess. Because that's the only thing surrounding this area is the ocean. This definitely feels like a pretty long way around. Oh wait, there's something down here. Let's see. What? Can I not get over here? Let's see. Ah, there we go. Looks like just a holding place or something. Walk lock. Kowloon Central Radio Station. There's a store over here. Can I get inside? Yeah, we can. Skeletons. I just noticed that cat head was like following me around the room. This looks more like somebody's house than a shop. Palace Hotel. Sure, we can take a look inside here, I guess. This is probably a resident area, so if it screams at me, then I'll leave. Actually, apparently there's nothing here. Just leads me to this empty spot. Okay. Nightclub. Don't know what that is. Another bar of sorts, it looks like. Plenty of those here. Toilet. Took a second for it to res in. Ooh, this looks nice. Especially with the changing lights and all that. I don't actually get to see that effect that often. I think we're getting towards the end here. Those look actually really nice. Those lanterns look pretty nice too. Plenty of steampunk stuff, it looks like. What? I have no idea what that's saying, unfortunately. And I recognize that street, so we've pretty much reached the end here, actually. From how it looks. I think I missed a shop here somewhere. I think I thought it may have been resident area, so let me just check real quick. Actually, no, it has a sign saying it was accessory shop, so we'll check in here real quick. Snakes. Yeah, it looks like this is the end here. So, that's new. Oh, it's gone already. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this here now. We've been at this for almost, it looks like almost an hour. And I think we've seen quite a bit of the region here now. I probably haven't seen everything. I'm sure there's a little bits and pieces of it. Maybe I didn't look down the right alleyway or something, but I think I've seen quite a bit of it. So hopefully you enjoyed this passage through Kowloon. And maybe, wow, that's not quite the type of sit I was thinking this chair was going to give me, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. See you soon.